Morning, it's day 5 of the training plan, day 6 of the vlog, and I started to do some stretching just after 5 a.m. Rough night with the boys, so it's tough to get up this morning, but I'm here, I'm going to do some stretching and get on with my day. The stretching is done, finished. A bit tough today, couldn't get back into that pose that I managed to do yesterday. That hold, stretch and hold. Really awkward one. The stretching videos I'm following is called Bodyweight Warrior. And it's got a stretching thing on there for runners on YouTube if anyone wants to have a look. Well, on with the day. So I've taken today as a rest day. I said I was going to do box size, I haven't done. My leg's still a bit tender down around the bottom of my shin. Noticed it more when I was driving Rory to school this morning, and I was pushing my foot forward on the pedal. It was just shooting pain in my leg. So I thought it best to rest up. I'm going to rest tomorrow as well, other than going for a shoe fitting, which I'm going to try and document the best I can. I'll probably have to run on a treadmill for that. But other than that, I'm going to rest, and then Sunday I've got the 10k to do, which hopefully my leg will be feeling much better by Sunday, and I'll get it in without any dramas. So Sunday's the run, 10k. Tomorrow I'm going to do a shoe fitting and see if I can document the process of it, because I think it'll be quite interesting. I've never done it before, so it'll be interesting to see what goes on, really. And there's a treadmill, so I'll probably be running on that. The shop I'm going to is called Runner's Roost. There's a few of them around the Denver area. There's a little video of them doing a shoe fitting on their website, if anyone's interested to see what a shoe fitting looks like for runners. So that's Runner's Roost. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for your support. And hopefully I'll get there. The running on Sunday and done, so that's more important to me than the added extras that I'm throwing in, like boxer size and core work and stuff, which I do want to do, but I don't want to overdo it and injure myself and knacker myself completely. So I thought it prudent again to take the rest day today and tomorrow, and then the run on Sunday, of course. So I will see what happens tomorrow. And the shoe fitting. Thanks for your support again. Good night.